The RTA is getting federal money to restore damage caused by extreme weather events, including hurricanes Ida and Zeta. A $222,000 grant will cover personal expenses and equipment repairs to the transit center near the cemeteries on Canal Boulevard. The money is from the U.S. Department of Transportation.